just understand that it's legal to possess up to 2.5 ounces of marijuana if you're over the age of 21. However, if you're under age 21, you may not possess any marijuana. It's still illegal to drive while intoxicated, and that includes under the influence of marijuana, and that you're not going to be able to use marijuana in a public place.